And his opponent from Wichita Falls, Texas, weighing in at 320 pounds, the NXT North American Champion, Limitless King Lee.
I have a question. How come you two are so gung-ho about basking in Keith Lee's glory? I can think of plenty of other superstars you would call cocky or self-absorbed or full of themselves for saying the same exact thing.
Corey, when you're a superstar who is both as large and as athletic as Keith, you can't help but expect others to bask in your glory.
Corey, how do you think these superstars feel about competing here on Thanksgiving?
They should feel honored, Cole. As you know, Thanksgiving has a long-standing tradition of being one of the more...
Here we go.
Stomping away.
As strong as Keith Lee is physically, he is that much stronger mentally.
I believe that's exactly what being limitless is all about.
And across the way is Buddy Murphy, an explosive superstar with a perpetual chip.
Whoa, this is surprising, Byron.
Yeah, I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Dangerous situation here, guys. Downright treacherous. What's he gonna do here?
Brutal knee right to the face.
He's fighting hard and it's paying off.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
This match grinded him down a little. If he can hold the line here, he'll be in a good position.
How insulting is that?
Kick right to the midsection. He's not in a good spot here, guys. Oh, here we go. Power bomb. Shoulders down. What is keeping this competitor going?
It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
Oh, right up there. Air pulled that slam.
That is a great reversal.
What a face. Look who we got here.
Now we got a party.
He might sneak one here.
Trying to get the backslide.
He just powered out there, Cole.
Talk about rocking the jaw. This match's brutality starting to show on him.
Things are not looking good for him right now.
Boom! What a forearm!
Woo-wee!
Ooh!
Definitely made an impact there.
Yeah, but in the long run, these things can certainly come back to haunt you.
Big punch finds its mark.
Great height.
He might have been waiting on that one. He could do it here. An early kick out in this unusual matchup.
So resourceful.
Bang! Jumping neck breaker. Ouch. Gets out of the way.
And fast.
Woo-wee.
Ooh. Up and around. Oh, my God. What? He could pin his opponent right here.
It's over.
Two. This guy just refuses to quit.
Not yet.
He's looking to bring this one to the outside where things can get ugly in an instant.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Two.
What a counter.
Three. Four.
Bringing it back into the ring. He's got him covered. Near fall after near fall in this matchup here.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Lariat. Uh-oh. Like the look in his eye here, folks.
Boom!
Oh, step up Enziguri in the corner.
You have to think these competitors expected this to be a difficult challenge.
This looks like the setup, too.
Boom! Good night. What a knee.
That might just do it.
My goodness, that connected.
There's two.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at, what's this? I think business is about to pick up.
That connected.
I think that was harder than the first time, Cole.
There it is.
Did you hear that crack?
Running knee lift. Mojo's here, and he's all business.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo Raleigh.
Got a weird attitude, but Raleigh is a standout college and pro football star, a very physical athlete.
Mojo Raleigh has never met a mirror that his face didn't like.
The high-flying Humberto Carrillo.
And his opponent, from Monterrey, Mexico, weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo!
Humberto Carrillo is actually a third-generation wrestler from Mexico's famed Garza family. His grandfather, father, and uncles all competed in Lucha Libre matches.
You know something, Cole? It shows. This guy is totally optimized for in-ring competition.
Agreed, Corey. He's got that size and speed that makes him perfectly suited for the high-flying lucha style. He's lightning quick in the ring, too. I mean, if you blink, you might miss him.
Mojo Raleigh is confident and full of energy. A dangerous combo for any opponent in the ring tonight. As this match gets underway, would you listen to the buzz of this Tucson crowd? They're more than ready for this one.
They're struggling for control right now.
You can begin to see it in these superstars' faces. Exhaustion is beginning to set in.
They're starting to breathe heavier. This is the time where matches are won and lost.
Sunset flip!
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
In the corner now!
Running dropkick in the corner.
Atomic drop.
That'll have you walking funny.
Great agility there. And Mojo Raleigh exploiting the opening. Oh, nice deep arm drag.
Oh, did you see that?
Whoa.
The head scissors. Mojo Raleigh not in a great way here.
No need to panic. He's still swinging.
Big elbow.
His offense is on point right now. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Oh, what a right hook.
There's the heel kick.
Ooh. All right, that well scouted.
Abdominal stretch. It's locked in.
This is a great way to wear down your opponent.
Clothesline over the top.
Man.
Spinning heel kick.
On a terrific reversal by Mojo Raleigh.
And again, yet another counter.
Check out this athleticism, Byron.
Oh, amazing.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. He's taking it up top.
Here it's
setting up again.
Oh, diving moonsault!
Looks to me like he's lost his mojo.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
your winner, Humberto Carrillo.
Wow, now that's a commanding win.
Mojo loses. He ain't hype. He definitely ain't hype.
What a great match. Thank you, everybody, for spending part of your Thanksgiving holiday with us.
Ember Moon is on the prowl.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Dallas, Texas, Ember Moon.
Ember Moon has become something of a loner here. The rest of the women's locker room doesn't seem to understand her.
Oh, the war goddess isn't looking for friends. She's looking for worshippers, and she's found plenty in the WWE universe.
And let me take this opportunity to say happy Thanksgiving to all of you watching tonight.
I gotta say, I don't know if it's because I ate too much turkey or if it's just Saxton's commentary. It's a good thing this match coming up is gonna give me a little boost.
It's Saxton's commentary.
The one-woman wrecking ball is ready to roll. She has all the potential in the world.
And from Adelaide, Australia, the NXT Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley.
I came to speak with Rhea Ripley earlier today, but as soon as...
Now let me guess, she ignored you.
Well, she saw me heading her direction, and she gave me a glare that forced me to turn in the other direction.
As if I weren't already a Rhea Ripley fan, that would have totally solidified it.
Rhea Ripley, of course, one of the most intimidating women on the roster, and not just because she made Byron afraid to do his job. I had the opportunity to call her matches during the second Mae Young Classic, and the pleasure she took in dominating her opponents was truly unsettling.
Well, guess what? This business isn't for the faint of heart, and Rhea Ripley is a superstar who clearly understands that better than others.
The scary thing about Rhea Ripley is that she talks a big game to intimidate her opponents, but she can also back up everything she says in that ring.
Certainly an impressive superstar, especially when you take into account how young she is.
And then you have Ember Moon, a standout example in the ring of wrestling ability and fighting spirit.
Underestimate Ember Moon at your own risk. It could be the last thing you ever do.
We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of determination out there. You have to wonder where that one turning point to end this will come from.
This place has come unglued.
Rightfully so.
Something big is coming. Spinning side slam. Boom, what a forearm.
Bang.
KO punch. She's in full control now. A side slam.
I'd say Ember Moon just turned the tempo up. She is on fire. Reverses, can she take advantage?
This could mean trouble.
Ooh, well measured.
Leg lariat with the arm wrench. Very nice.
Kick with precision.
Lives to fight another day.
Oh, man.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Yeah, but too soon to be worried.
There can be little doubt that Ember Moon is an intimidating opponent. How do you overcome her athleticism and hard-hitting offense?
You overcome those hits by not actually taking any of them. Stay light on your feet and don't be an easy target.
Big back body drop.
What elevation.
These strike. Beautiful back kick. Spinning arm breaker. Lost in the corner right now. Kick right to the midsection. Close line. Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
She's in control. Oh, here we go. She's got her.
Oh, that's how you establish dominance.
And Ember Moon finding the answer. Handstand.
Wow, fantastic ability from Ember.
And Ember Moon tries the early cover. Kicks out in the nick of time.
Still a lot more fight left.
Forearm to the face. Oh, nothing fancy about that. Monkey flip. Hooked up. Shin breaker. And Ember Moon is fading fast here, guys. It'll be a minor miracle if she turns it around. Oh, right to the gut.
And Ember Moon, too quick.
Oh, flying forearm
on the mark.
Look out. Here we go. Here we go again.
Just a step quicker.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
And a spinning sit-out powerbomb. Roll the credits, this one's done.
Jeez, I don't like Ember Moon's chances.
All good things must come to an end, but I wish that match could have gone on a little longer.
Three count ends this one, and there's your winner, folks.
Now that's having a game plan and executing it to perfection.
What a great match. Uh-oh, this is the confrontation we've all been waiting for.
And Shayna Baszler evades that one.
Right to the side of the face. And Shayna Baszler making her think twice. Finds a way to reverse. And another reversal.
Seems like we're back where we began, Michael.
An impressive series of moves.
Looks like nobody's budging, Cole.
Powerbomb planted. This could be dangerous. Have you ever seen a human being tossed like that? Oh my goodness, this is not good. It's Viking time!
following contest is scheduled for one fall. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 552 pounds, Eric and Ivar, the Viking Raiders.
Ivar and Eric have certainly conquered like Vikings since their arrival, scored the tag title just months after their NXT debut, main evented NXT TakeOver War Games 2, and won the namesake match that night.
Now they've set sail for the main roster, and it's going to be an experience the rest of the tag team division will never forget.
We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams come into tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
What a thrill it must be for these superstars.
Here we go.
Oh, and now we have a brawl.
This was the buzz backstage, and here we go. And here we go. This tag team match is going to be heated, to say the least.
And on the other side of things, there's Matt Riddle, the original bro.
A laid-back kind of dude with a take-no-prisoners attitude once the bell rings.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered.
Great evasion.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Woo-wee. Oh, what a right!
Man, that's some attitude behind it.
His offense is on point right now.
Yeah, he picked up steam and shows no signs of relenting.
It's not looking good for him here.
He's got to get out of that corner.
Powerbomb! Is it enough?
Yeah, it's going to take more than that to keep him down.
Uh-oh. And a suplex. Escapes in a nick of time. Oh, could be nap time. Uh-oh. And the ropes break this one up.
Great ring awareness there, Michael.
Your opponent's neck.
I like it.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
It might be time for him to recharge that battery. All he has to do is get to his corner and make the tag.
Oh, man! What a strike!
Oh, geez, that could take you out.
He's a long way from a three count, I can tell you that.
Just power out.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back. That is a great reversal. High angle belly to back suplex. Gets the tag. Uh-oh. Ooh, that'll hinder your modeling career. He's looking a little weary now.
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing.
I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
Oh, nasty fall.
Look at this.
Are you kidding me?
Beautiful.
Oh, target acquired and destroyed. Here comes Matt Riddle.
Ooh,
thrown asleep.
Into the German suplex.
A kick out before three.
He's got some more fight in him, guys.
Tagged in. Oh, ouch. Somehow has to find a way to make a tag here.
Completely agree. Getting the partner in here is absolutely vital.
There may be no preventing the tag now.
It doesn't get much more exciting than this, Michael. Boom!
There's the tag.
DDT!
He's absorbed some damage already.
It looks to me like his partner's itching to get in there. And now might be a good time to give him what he wants.
Dunn is so dangerous.
Elbow drop!
The Bruiserweight living up to his reputation.
He's making a statement here with this attack.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Ooh.
What a forearm. Head crank.
Corey, what are they going to do here?
We're about to find out.
Targeting the back. Very effective.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal all match, but have not found a way to end it at all.
Swings in momentum. Every push has been cut off.
What energy in the arena tonight. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
Uh-oh, Riddle.
And the rope forces the break.
You know, I really thought he was smarter than to apply a submission so close to the ropes, but I guess not.
And listen to this place.
It's deafening in here, Michael.
Looking to make a much-needed tag here.
And if successful, we may be looking at a whole new match here.
He's so close to making the tag here, Corey.
Yeah, but think of all the energy he's expending here, Cole.
There it is. The tag has been made.
Oh, he needed that in the worst way, Michael.
Tagged in. Forearm to the face.
Ooh-wee.
He's just getting beaten on all fronts here.
His partner must feel absolutely helpless right now. The only thing he can do is stand there and watch his guy get completely decimated.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Too quick.
Face first with a waistlock takedown. Big punch.
Three.
Look at this. That is incredible. What a crossbody. What energy in this arena tonight.
I'm getting goosebumps.
Looking stunned.
Looking rocked.
Oh, that was just malicious.
Hard right hand. What are we going to see here?
Uh-oh. Spiking DDT.
A counter.
Showing some quickness.
And this match can change that fast. Big boot!
Dunn is in position.
Keeping the match alive. Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
Stomping. Ouch. Ooh, just relentless.
Whoa, that was close. No luck.
Leg sweep.
Senton to follow.
He weaves out of the way.
Ooh!
He's stuck. Oh, look out. Jumping, leaping attack.
Ooh, riddled with the kick. And he's not done there.
For the top. He paid for that one.
Oh, man, big time.
Great reversal.
I gotta say, I'm impressed.
Not again.
One of these competitors is eventually gonna have to gain the upper hand.
Spiking DDT.
He's going for the pin.
Thank goodness for the teammate.
Just quite
in time.
Two. Look at this.
This is a incoming. That one fails to land.
Missed the mark.
In off the tag.
What's next? Ooh. Oh my God, what an arm breaker.
Pete Dunne has the wrist captured. Just a brutal series of kicks.
Uh-oh. Joint manipulation by Dunne.
Ouch. Dunne is so dangerous.
The Bruiserweight on the offensive.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
And it's Pete Dunne answering back. I don't like the look.
Here we go.
From the top rope. Diving clothesline.
Big reversal.
German suplex.
Elbow drop.
Big time.
Going for the...
Oh, done with an X-plex. He stops the count. Boom! Wow! Oh, God! Oh, what a brain buster! Oh, nasty. Going to the top rope once more. KO punch! Scoop slam.
How impressive was that reversal?
Vicious, aggressive attacks. Narrowly avoiding trouble.
Yeah, that could have been bad.
It'll destroy your face. Uh-oh. Tag here.
It sounds like there are a lot of people here.
Look at this. Cover here. Wow! Corkscrew moonsault. Beautiful.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Ooh, no luck against Dunn there.
Quick. Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
No, he comes up short.
Boy, he really needed that tag.
He's not looking good here, guys. He got out of the way.
Big boot.
Great counter.
Impressive in-ring IQ on display.
Double axe handle.
Down they go.
Dunn applying a hammerlock.
What's next? Oh. Oh my God, what an arm breaker.
Senton connects.
Oh, Mr. Dunn's opponent is about to meet. Is it enough? Is it enough?
That'll knock you loopy, Cole.
Two, three.
Now that's an impressive tag team victory.
Cruiserweight Pete Dunne and Matt Riddle.
Talk about having to dig down deep to pick up the win.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
What a great match. Thank you, everybody, for spending part of your Thanksgiving holiday with us.
Oh, this is my favorite part. He's gonna sing.
Y'all know what time it is. This is the part where we crank it up. Let's crank it up. Now here we go. People over there, what's up? You feel me? Stand up and say what's up. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? You can get with this or you can get with that. You better get with this, cause this is where it's at. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up? See, I be skipping and jumping, leaving the competition. I make them disappear like your favorite magician. And I ride it till the wheel fall off. I bounce back to back till their necks get soft. Most of the time you see me, I'm being simple. Too many times I'll be busting them up like a pimple. Stating my claim to fame, to be one of the baddest young brothers step foot in this game. And I haven't even started yet. You can better believe I take it off a show-shot bet. What's up? What's up? What's up? What's up?
Aleister Black is here.
And his opponent from Amsterdam, Netherlands, weighing in at 215 pounds, the WWE Champion,
Aleister Black, slowly, methodically making his way to the ring, all to psych out his opponent.
Ah!
And I hope everybody enjoyed their turkey as we prepare to kick this match off momentarily.
You know what, guys? Aside from my family, I can't think of two other people I'd rather spend Thanksgiving with. In fact, I go so far as to say that you guys are like family to me. Happy Thanksgiving, fellas.
With the sound of the opening bell, the switch has officially been flipped for Aleister Black. As this match gets underway, would you listen to the buzz of this Tucson crowd? They're more than ready for this one.
Black can't be feeling good right now.
I don't feel good watching.
He's totally out of it. Nobody's home upstairs.
Black needs to dig something out from his dark place now.
How do you get the upper hand against Aleister Black when his strikes are so quick, so vicious?
You gotta take his legs out of the equation as soon as possible. You can't get knocked out by a black mask if Aleister Black can't kick you.
That's easier said than done, Corey.
Oh my goodness!
Good night.
Is he done? Looks like he has other plans here.
I think he was just looking to soften him up a little here.
Oh, what now?
Looks like we got company, Cole.
Hooked up and boom, backdrop suplex.
What a high angle, right across the shoulders.
Shoulders down. Somehow.
Incredible, absolutely incredible.
Impact.
R-Truth is starting to look a little uneasy.
Taking on some offense, but he expected as much. Oh, it's Black turning the tables.
Whoa, Black able to avoid damage so quick.
Down into the Falcon Arrow.
Your legs numb.
Oh, here we go.
DDT.
Aleister Black working that dark magic.
Ain't no stopping him now.
It'll take a lot more than that to keep him down.
Plus the educated hands and feet of Aleister Black. That's incredible.
Turn out the lights.
What a victory.
Here is your winner, Aleister Black.
Now look.
Uh-oh, business is about to pick up.
Oh, that'll make your legs numb.
Vicious knees and kicks backhand. My goodness.
Oh!